Is this a surprise for you? It's a surprise for me. That's right, guys. We are in 7 days to die. Ayo. And you know, I'm just gonna jump into doing the quick quests here as I talk for. I don't know how long this series will go. I just felt like playing some 7 days and, yeah. I'd record it and share it with you. Sort of my methodology to playing it, and actually, probably a lot of this will end up me doing random things just to try different techniques and stuff in 7 days. Not that I really ever consider any of my knowledge or anything technique. It's just habit and, you know, stuff that I do. So that being said, we do have a road, so might as well stay along the road. You can get dropped because there's no one else here. And yeah, we're gonna pick that right back up. Two small stone, I can do that. There's a third one there. Plant fiber shirts. What's up, little rabbit? Where and where? Get on the bar. Not that I really actually want. I don't actually want the club, I just gotta have it for the quest, right? Which one is, oh, build a campfire, that makes sense. Stone, stone, stone. Well, iron is technically give me stone. It's not nearly as fast as I thought it would. Okay. There we go. That's the stone node. That's my game freezing for a second. Wow. Nearest trader is 1 kilometer that way. First zombie though. You here. Get you guys out. Arrows though. I have none. Find more bird nests if we're gonna fight a whole lot of zombies. There's a building. Ew, why'd we only get. Oh, right, we're still out of stone. But really continue just pounding on that rock, huh? You guys look busy. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Yeah, I'm just gonna go. Let you guys be. Continue crafting arrows, because arrows is quite important for my survival. Ability to kill zombies is really what it is. So I might just mine this entire rock. We're setting off further. Today we want to set up a temp base until we can find someone somewhere we actually quite like. Hey now, hey now. Stop. That was very rude. Very rude. Again, our trader's that way. We're gonna head that way and try and find a. That's a steal. Rock, rock. No way I'm gonna hit this. All right. I am surprised. You make stone spear? I like stone spears. About a shiv? Oh, knife. There we go. Still create spear. Why not? Of course, the bone shiv gives us more resources from this chicken. Or t chicken. That the axe would not have given us. Cycle. Okay, that all looks good for now. And I'm just what I can while I can. Let's go over to the house and see what's there. Just want to keep eyes on the ground. Checking for bird nests. Actually, hit sexual Tyrannosaurus. Done. Main thing with sexual Tyrannosaurus is that it helps us. Regain stamina faster, which is a hurdle in the first bit of 7 days. That was a bad shot. Can't hit the head consistently. Might as well just hit the torso. out of stamina, so I can't fight. Wear that, and we will wear that and scrap that. Oh, hey. We're a lot closer than I thought you were gonna be. You always break paintings for this exact purpose. Of course, there's a trapdoor in this house. Why wouldn't there be a basement? Hey, no thank you. No hugs. High fives. Request that you stay 6 feet away from me. Two loot bags already, wow. It's just a cubby. You're gonna do this, scrap that, take those. Got for me? Just a bunch of bucks. Really sucked to have one of those happen. Mid fight. Level 2, I'll take it. So take the stone shovel. We'll modify this to have the sneaky it again. I don't want gas. Well, it's gonna be gas. Say no. Let's go away. I recently taken a liking to the spear. It's pretty good. Technically throw it. So if you throw your weapon, then you don't have your weapon, right? Makes you think twice before throwing your weapon, that's for sure. Alright, let's spend our points real quick. Want cardio. Want leisure, and then the daring. Nope, not the daring. Sure. Miner 69er. Strength 2, so we can get another minor 69er. Gotten really good at hunting turkeys. Chickens, not turkeys, they are different. So I feel like that's not something like widely shared. Feel like there are a lot of kids that think turkeys and chickens are the same thing. Don't know why I'm spending day one getting these. Not exactly the most beneficial thing for me to do right now. Armor piercing ammunition for pistol, but you know, it's a thing. Also, how many arrows can we make? 51. Kind of house over here, I think. Yeah, we're pretty close now. We should start searching for a house at least. Want something with a bit of flat land. Ooh, water's really nice, actually. Now this water is really weird, actually, but found that. Up in it. All right. All right. Game, thank you. Virtually nothing up here. This house is nice, though. Let's go look at what else we have. Like, it's not that nice of a house, but it's got room. Not hideous, right? Like, it should be like a family living home, but not. Hello. Now I am loving this place. Absolutely. Not the color, obviously. There's only so much you can do, right? That road technically goes on, so there could be another house down there. But I'm more interested in the trader. As I thought, there is a town here. Traders right there. Which is good, don't get me wrong. What I want actually is the trader. Looks like a weird building to have right next to a trader. It's like trader expanded. Let's go see what we have to say to this guy.
Well, if you got money, I guess I can stand.
I've never seen a farmer.
Smell.
I don't even stand smell. Alright, you. Will you take any of this? Yes. Great. I don't want any other. You? Great. Alright, so we got a little bit of money, which is nice. I doubt we're gonna get anything else from this guy for now. That's okay. Port schematic would be interesting to have.
A sale is a sale, even if it's to a scumbag like you.
Hey now. Which way do we come from? The west. Got anything in the west? No. We have one a few meters in the north, which would be nice. In city more. Buried supplies. I don't want to do buried supplies. Let's do a fetch.
If you want work, don't just stand there. Thumb up your ass and get the job done.
Get the job done. There we go. I'll take that. Sure. Really need a cooking pot. What you got up here? Now all I really need is that forge. Yeah. I make a storage container. Keep that, we'll keep you. This guy's dead. Do I have any stone? One. One is good enough for me. Honey's good. Rush. All right. Hello. Don't mind me, guys. Really? Alright, so that wasn't the best thing for me to do, apparently. Painkillers. There you are. There's normally always going to be a bird if you have to go on a roof of a building. You always want to finish the building out because there's always supplies at the end. Lucky you missed. Should have been hit there. Okay. Oh, why are you unloaded? Holy cow, I just died. That makes sense. I always die on the first day. Don't you guys? Glad I put that bedroll down. At least I got no more head injuries, right? Not the best weapons, but I mean they're good enough to survive the first 7th day, right? That's all you're trying to do is survive the next 7th day. Without being over into a death lock. I think I need to talk to him and be done with him before 20. So I'm not gonna mess around.
Okay, fucker. You respect the shop rules, we'll get along just fine.
Do I have anything that helps me now? I wish that would have been great to have. I guess technically, like, he's not gonna go anywhere with that mod. Really, it's the first stage to that perk. Not really absolutely necessary to even have that. I don't tip you. I wanna tip you. Are those paintbrush for now? Scrap the iron. I thought there's a way to empty. Are you? I mean, that's fine. I'm fine. To come by. Oil shell is not time soon. Sold all that. Yeah, we're going back here. Miss. There you go. Double iron nodes, I like it. I could go with a stone though. Which is nice, don't get me wrong. Not dogging on it. Some stone right now. I always like to finish everything, so go ahead and get all this done here. Now it's time to see how we get into this building. Not through that door. This will take care of you first. What else we got in here? Answers. That's a good one up there. Only takes a second there. You're gonna be like a level 3 fire axe, right? They're duct tape. Got glue. That, so I could do that. Where's all my leather? I haven't killed anything with leather. Alright, so nothing of that sort yet. I will need some of that stone. Let's repair you. Oh man. Probably didn't hear all the heavy breathing, but we just sit here and have our attack in peace, yeah? Ooh boy. Jesus. Alright. Calm down a little bit here. I think I've been in a house like this before. Wrong button. You and let's see. Strength level 2 so we can get miner. And get one here. Okay, so we go out this window. Frost and really see, but someone's breaking something somewhere. Holy cow. Yeah, I thought I saw three of them come from this side. Apparently not. That was not the right way to go, neither is that. Let's ignore all those mines over there. Ooh, hey, that one didn't get reloaded. About time you die. Yeah, I'm not liking all these mines right here. Make sure we actually reload both of them this time. Nope, definitely have to take care of this guy first. Excuse me, what happened to your friend? Right, of course there's a basement. Sound like he was right behind me. No, not okay. There are too many pictures in here. Why I check toilets? I don't know. Alright, that missed everyone. Nah, this is definitely a reload first. Shoot 'em in a second sort of thing. A very large house. It's gonna be a hot minute before I can get done looting everything in here. I want to even kill the little guy. I'm up here making all this noise. Alright, well that wasn't that great. And where that and the rest of this. Hello. Wrong button. Now I want the steam overlay. We can scrap that. We'll take the wire cutters for now. Okay, give me access back to the kitchen, please. Yep, that's also a thing right there. Glad I could feel it out. Since none of that stuff actually works except for being containers, we might as well use it like a container. This put down probably just in here. That worked pretty well. Alright, so this is all cleared out. And that's probably going to be it for episode 1 of this 7 Days to Die series. Wall save, that's... Oh, 3 wall saves, wow. 4, alright. A little bit much, but okay. It's coyotes. Sure. That would be the leather I need to do something that I forgot that I was doing. What did I need leather for again? Oh, right, a pickaxe. I could do a pickaxe. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope to see you in the next episode. Until then, I've been your host, Kamen180. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time.